First, we reinvented how e-bikes are made. Now we are reinventing how e-bikes are serviced. My name is Taco. I'm the co-founder of VanMoof. When my brother Thies and I founded VanMoof over 10 years ago, we wanted to change the way people move from A to B. Our vision was to get the next billion on bikes and make e-bikes the default for city commutes, turning all cities around the globe into little Amsterdams and transforming our urban communities. Over the last year, the coronavirus pandemic has brought huge, painful changes to our personal and professional lives. It has driven large numbers of people to adopt new habits and behaviors. And one of those is cycling and e-bikes specifically. The 2020 bike boom made global headlines, and most said it was an unprecedented peak in demand due to COVID, and that the real test will be afterwards. We don't agree. We believe the market grew not because, but despite this terrible pandemic, and that it will continue to grow. Millions have moved away from cars and public transport, and those changes are here to stay. Not only that, the balance of the bike market will look totally different in 10 years. It will move from an industry of local players to a few global brands. It will be driven by vertical integration rather than component manufacturing. And it will be driven by the seamless integration of both hardware and software. Right from the start, we knew that integration was crucial to making an affordable, high-tech, quality e-bike accessible to a wider audience. Relying on third parties, you will never be able to achieve this. At VanMoof, what makes us unique is completely owning the supply chain in combination with our direct sales approach. Vertical integration means 50 people working in our Taiwanese R&D base focused on product improvements that can be actioned directly at our dedicated manufacturing facility with zero time lag. It's an iterative design cycle that keeps on spinning faster and faster. This allowed us to create the S and X3 with its electronics gearing. This allowed us to solve bike theft with integrated locking and tracking, and this is why we are able to produce high quality rides, unique design, and lots of features at an accessible price. In 2020, this resulted in our sales tripling, our revenue doubling, over 300 new hires, and a growing community of riders, over 150,000 people. And that growing community has growing impact. VanMoof riders have traveled almost 12 million kilometers in 2020, saving a total of over 1,300 tons of CO2. As we work on getting the next billion on bikes and ramping up our business to 1 billion in revenue, we must now build a seamless service ecosystem around our riders. The demand surge has underlined how crucial service is for each of our e-bikes. We know because we weren't fully ready. At times, it was a struggle to keep up with the unprecedented demand. We outgrew our existing support model. We have learned a lot from this experience, and fixing those core issues allowed us to reimagine how a bike should be serviced in the future. A best-in-class product deserves the best-in-class service ecosystem. The ultimate commuter tool demands a robust service fallback. VanMoof can do this the way no one else can, because of our culture of innovation, integration, and doing things our own way. We've redesigned how bikes are made and sold, and now it's time to reinvent how our bikes are serviced. Our new global fixer network will offer a seamless service experience and create a new service paradigm. What does that mean? Imagine Uber Eats for your bike in any city in the world where you can buy a VanMoof. Getting it serviced will be as easy as ordering a pizza. Our global platform will call up on a global network of mobile service agents to provide remote repairs to our riders. We are beta testing our fixer network concept across cities in the Netherlands and Germany as we speak, and hope to roll it out across 29 cities in 2021. As the service expands, the depth of maintenance we can offer in your area will also expand. As part of this enhanced service, VanMoof riders will notice more frequent software updates, fixing small bugs and adding new features. A continuous update loop of innovation and smart tweaking will lead to a more proactive app support. Being at the frontier of mobility also means imagining what comes next. And VanMoof is working to make a bike so smart that they'll be able to detect an issue before you do. Predictive diagnostics will truly transform the way you think of a bike. To create better products, we have almost reimagined the obvious. It started 10 years ago when we did one simple thing, integrating lights into the frame of each of our bikes. And then we pushed integration across our battery, displays, tracking system, and wires. At street level, freeing ourselves and our cities from gridlock means changing more and more old habits and behavior. And that change has been accelerated by the shock of last year. But we cannot take it for granted. We have to keep pushing to the mainstream to make the changes last. E-bikes make everyone healthier. They reduce society reliance on cars and lower greenhouse emissions. They increase productivity and space in our cities. They transform commuting from the worst part of your day into the best. As we look forward to a post-COVID future, they will play a central role in our green recovery. We are all rethinking what's normal these days, and there's a huge possibility in this moment. The new habits and routines we have formed in the face of such radical challenge and change will remain with us. Empowering people to unstick their cities means they change their cities. The future of mobility is the future of our cities. Thank you very much.